I'm gonna put you on the spot here.
What is it?
Artists, especially rappers, the freestyle game is subpar now. I feel like a lot of them just very, very subpar.
Yeah.
So you down to freestyle?
Yeah.
You down to give people a little bit with what they want?
Yeah.
All right, man. I'm gonna give you a beat. I'm gonna give you a beat. Me stay on the mic.
Okay.
And see and tell the people what you got.
Let's do it.
You ready for this?
Let's go.
All right.
Yeah. Had to do that little Drake. Yeah. It's your boy Zeus. Yeah. It go like this. Yeah. Man. I'm winning the highs, man. I'm sipping that high tech. I'm throwing my tech on that mean that I'm high tech. I've been in the game doing more than survival. Been king of the aces, my early arrival. I'm an activist for activists. You can't drink, act right, you gon' act a snitch. I'm a Decepticon, a lean advocate. Jeez! And all you boys on the local side. Man, I can ride my own, I don't need no ghost ride. Man, the drink kicked in like Taekwondo. And we said for beginners, just Taekwondo. But it sit like the legends got an overdose. Then we pulled up a tray, that's overdose. And I don't mess with dose. Hold on, I got some more, man. Yeah, look. See, me and Ike built this thing, just the two of us. And brown skins, the true colors of the newcomers. Coming out of Cyprus, I'm like the new Cypress Hill. Pyramid around my eye, this ain't no Silent Hill. See, I can make it down to famous, Mr. Roger play this. I'm sauced up, I'm sipping chat, full of Robert Davis. Can't be no video that was shot in Vegas. I'm taking shots and feeling like Pac in Vegas. Got ice cream on the paint, that's my mama's lab. I ain't ran up on the plug, forgot to call him back. Girls twerking on the video, ever since my song with DJ Chose. I've been scrolling through the gram, looking for the baddest IG, whoa! Man, to let you know I'm the coldest. You know I had to do this freestyle, never wrote this. I quote this, hold up, hold this. How much time did it take for you to notice? It's Young Zeus and Otis.
Yo!
That's how we do around here.
That's how we do it. I love it. Dang. Put him right on the spot. Boy didn't buckle under pressure.
Yeah.
Appreciate that, dude.
How we doing, man?
Sogon Challenge. Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
I haven't recorded mine yet, but that's the first time I've recorded on the beat.
Man, you probably put that one, post that one. Mm. You know, that was pretty good. That's pretty
appreciate
good.
It, I appreciate that.
You know, some guys buckle under pressure, and you put them on the spot, it's just kind of...
Can't do it.
It's kind of bad.
It's a bad luck for you, you know? I mean, freestyle game, you know... It's a sensitive thing because you're just naked. It's just the bare you coming out with no filters. So, you know, it's kind of hard to channel that sometimes, but you gotta grow out that fear because as a lyricist, as an artist, you know, people look up to that. Like, that's one of the main talents. You can write good songs, but...
How important do you think the freestyle game is to rap? Because I kind of equate it like this. I feel like there's a lot of basketball players out there that got game. Mm-hmm. And in middle school, even my coach even said, you know, to play organized ball, you gotta have a little street in you.
You really do to be
good at it.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like to be a rapper, to be a legitimate rapper from someone to take you seriously, I feel like you gotta have a little freestyle game so that way you can be good in the organized industry, if that makes sense.
I feel like people just overthink it really, because I know people that are not rappers that freestyle better than me. You know, like normal just skaters, people that love cars, just different kinds of people, man, that just freestyle, man. They be in freestyle. It's Houston, man. Like, freestyle's a culture over here. So, people just overthink it sometimes. My manager can freestyle.
Don't put me on the spot. I know
you can freestyle. Man. I know you got bars. I know you be wearing bars on your phone, man.
Yeah, I try. Maybe you can talk about calls or something. But other than that, I keep it to y'all. You know, you're talking about overthinking. I love about thinking, and I think a lot of things that artists do is think.
Mm-hmm.
Artists, athletes, you know, we've seen artists kind of speak up now, especially what's going on in the world. So one of the things I want to talk to you about is that you talk about brown skin. You have a Latin influence in you.
Mm-hmm.
And so how do you feel about the movements that are going on right now? Especially things like Black Lives Matter.
I feel like the true problem is they're trying to confuse us to think it's a warfare on skin color, but we have to stand up. Like at times like this, we the new like civil rights movement, you know, we have to stand up as people, as all minorities, you know, to against the oppressors. And you know who the oppressors are. So I support anybody fighting for the movement, regardless of your color, you know.
How does what's going on in this world, especially in this country, how does it impact your music? Do you find inspiration in it?
Yeah, I find inspiration, definitely. I got some songs like touching on subjects like that, but those kind of songs, they're not the most just marketable. That's why I said you have to find a balance. I can write about that stuff all day, but is it really gonna get me plays? Like, that's the thing. But I'm not saying that's a bad thing, you know? I'm trying to find that balance, because I can't just give you nothing I don't believe in. Like every part of every song I give you is gonna have some truth to it. You know, it's gonna have a piece of me of what I think. It's not just gonna be some nothing with substance.
Why do you think it's hard for artists today to rap about social issues, rap about certain things? Is it really that much of a brand killer to where people can't discuss, you know, violence that's going on in the neighborhoods and things like that?
If you're signed, if you're signed, your contract, you know, it can restrict that. It can restrict, like, if you're signed to, not just in music, as an athlete, if you're signed to a contract, it could restrict that, you know? They love you while you're playing the game, while you're playing your sport, but as soon as you stop that and make a difference, they're just like, you're stepping out of line. So,
How about
KookRadio.com, the station ran by students. KookRadio.com.